G'day, mates. It's Rainforest Rodney and me matey Snake Hunter here to talk about the boa constrictor. These magnificent creatures are tan, brown, and cream colored. Its natural predators are the crocodile and the jungle cat. The constrictor eats small rodents, birds, lizards, and smaller snakes. It's unique because it squeezes its prey until it's dead. Its defense is hiding and using camouflage, hissing and making obnoxious odors. And if that don't work, it'll strike, so look out. They live in rivers and in river banks. You can conserve these awesome animals by not buying any clothing or accessories that contain boa skin. We will now embark on a journey to go find boa constrictors. Let's go see what Snake Hunter's got over here.
Rodney, I got one!
Look at him, he's right there. Don't want to get too close to this bugger, he may bite.
To find more of these snakes, we got us a snake dog named Beasley. He's vicious. He's alert. And he's always ready to hunt down some action.
Good eye, mates. Well, that's all for boa constrictor hunting. And I hope you had a good time. Remember, always be kind to animals. We've got this snake under control, but we're professionals. Don't try to do this at home. Gee, wonder where a snake hunter got off to. Hey, hunter!